Hello again. Welcome back for some more XCOM. Hurry up, load. We've got a mission. No. Oh, I have money. I'm using alloys. Power's fine. The foundry. Don't have any alloys. I think I used like all of my alloys.
We picked up multiple requests for assistance.
I forgot to start my timer. There's a panic. North America and Europe could kind of do with it. That's North America, so go in there. I can't remember what I was doing with my soldiers. I want my sniper, you, both mechs, assaults. Is it you? Yeah. And then Hitty. And he has the med kit. Air support. You can have the plasma pistol. That's about right. Let's go.
Touching down. The drop site for this operation will be in Canada. The alien abductions are becoming more brazen every.
So. Let's go. It's this map.
Copy that, Big Sky.
As you go, I think we're gonna go out around this way.
Watch your backs out there, people.
Oh, Mechtroid. Does anyone have lightning reflexes? You do. Get over there. I hope he doesn't set fire to the car that you're moving behind. You also did not set fire to the car. You kill the Mechtroid.
Hostile target neutralized. On my way.
Why can you? Can you move? You seem like you can move further. Oh, you missed your 80% chance shot.
Shot failed to connect.
You. Go there, you. You go there. A couple of sectors aren't really threatening. They'll do that, and he might probably shoot all of the mechs because they probably have the lowest defense. Yeah.
I'm pinned down here.
And then you'll get shot. Car's on fire. You do this again. Because you can't damage. Damaging them doesn't remove overwatches in this one.
They're flanking my position.
Which is why I keep having to move. I keep having to bait them out with the assault. You have double tap. I appreciate double tap now. I think I'll take double tap in the future. You have terrible aim, it seems. Get destroyed. Are you not going to be able to punch him? I need to check on this up on the roof. Sometimes the game puts meld up there that just a really short timer. And if you don't realise very, very quickly that it's up there, then you can't get it.
Hostile target neutralized.
From the time you realise it's up there, it's too late to get it. I think that was a mectoid, not a... I mean, no, there's no way it was a sectopod. Okay, there's more over there. Honestly, slightly surprised you didn't find anything. Oh, they're all the way down there. I need to get that. Oh, it's a sector commander. Casually hit him for 10.
Need to reload. On my way.
You don't have a shot. The Overwatch. Hopefully the Sector Commander doesn't do anything too dangerous. Use your pistol. They do have grenades as well. It's worth noting. Timer on this meld. 3.
Good to go. Roger that. I'm on the move.
It's got ages in that meld.
Back online.
Do the thing. You look over there. He'll probably move. Oh no. He missed. You can go and probably flank him and get the meld at the same time.
Negative damage. I'm on my way.
You do it. The other guy made to punch him. You can't get close enough.
I'm on it, Commander.
Give the kinetic strike to serve ammo. It is worth noting that they do in fact have grenades. Yeah, Sector Commanders actually do have grenades. Where's the other meld? It's not in there, is it? I don't know, I can't see it.
Heading there now.
open that door. It's a lot of mech toys. And like, nothing but mech toys. Can run a gun there. I was kind of hoping you'd like crit him. To go there. Of course, now my assault. Six damage because he's hardened. You're not gonna have a shot. You will, though. Which means you'll also get an Overwatch. There's no cover now. All the cover has been destroyed. And then try and tank. Two. Stun him because I want the plasma pistol. So I'll stun him because I get a plasma pistol for free. You can get free heavy plasmas later on in the game as well from Muton Elites, but that's a bit faff.
Our troops are making it look easy out there.
So I've got a plasma pistol. I can't sell the corpse, but alien entertainment, alien entertainment, alien food. No, don't sell that. I have so much money. What have I got? Alloys, 60. The plasma rifles. One. Do I have any plasma cannons? Two of them. Yeah. And this was. Oh yeah. Forgot about this. We're watching this cutscene.
It's incredible. What the hell,
sir? Internal systems are shutting down all over HQ.
I thought Brad was just working with computers.
This is Central. Security status red. Repeat.
Shows off that he's a badass.
Answer me!
Sir! We're picking up movement near the outer perimeter. Multiple sensors have been tripped. We have a breach!
I love this mission. I love everything about this mission. One of the things I do like about Long War is it makes you do this multiple times. You have to do multiple alien base assaults. I believe each one will trigger Ashes and Temples. I love it. Operation Ashes and Temples is so good. And I'm going to play it like properly this time. Looks
like you've got flyers coming through the cavern near the rear guard station. Plus, you've got a whole wall of heat signatures coming down through the vents in the ceiling above you. Whoever breached our internal security locked down the door system, separating you from the rest of the base. Once we get the doors open again, we can start sending reinforcements through, but that might take some time. Right now, it looks like the closest alarms being triggered are in the vents above you. Keep an eye out for any indications of movement. Delta Section, you have to hold the line. The future of XCOM is counting on you.
Right.
Rolling.
You go over there. I'm gonna play this one. I'm gonna play it properly. You're standing in the wrong place.
I'm on it, Commander. Scanning.
I'm gonna play it properly this time. And not stand here and overwatch for the whole time. They still only have frag grenades, even though I've not alien grenades. Oh, he's got a plasma rifle. I want a mectoid. Don't be good old mectoid dropping down. That's a chrysalid. You quite finished? Nope, that's a sector commander.
You've got fresh reinforcements standing by, Commander. The bad news is we drained the auxiliary power banks while holding the doors open. It's going to take some time to reroute power for another attempt.
Moving out.
Go to there.
Enemy target eliminated.
On the move.
You can go over here. Oh, do you have terrible aim? Do they have randomized stats? Yep, they do.
That's affirmative.
You like
missed.
And you can't shoot again because that's not how double tap works. Over there. What's your aim? 65.
He's down.
So they can get promotions.
Overwatch. Affirmative, Commander. I steal, Commander.
Oh. So it ends the turn because my sniper doesn't have anything to do with their other action. Please kill him. Thank you. No, he didn't last long, did he? There's another chrysalid.
Heading to that location. On the move.
I just don't know where it is. Flyers that come through the back are a right pain. I wonder if anybody over here.
Covering the eyes peeled, Commander.
Moving to position.
Hope being that
eyes peeled, Commander.
Eyes peeled, Commander. Overwatch. Scanning.
The idea being that they'll have to come out and they have to cross ground to get to me.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
There he is. Here's the sniper.
Target eliminated.
Alright.
Nice deal, Commander. On the move. Roger, I've got eyes on. I'm on it, Commander. On Overwatch.
Alright, you can go over here.
Scanning.
On the move. Affirmative. Covering now. I'm on the move.
The two mechs is kind of come back over in this direction. So I think that was all of them.
Scanning. On the move.
I don't think there are any more aliens left.
We're picking up airborne hostiles moving on the rear guard station, Commander. I'm not sure the alien ground forces can reach that area. They may be limited to aerial units.
We've got two cyber discs. Drone. Two drones. Three cyber disks. Floater. Three cyber disks, two drones and a floater. Do this and hope they don't shoot at me too much or grenade me. That could be a problem. Okay, use your Overwatch. You're just there as a tank, to be honest. Don't need you. They are above us, which is a bit of a pain. Is that a drone? You have overdrive. So, shoot it again. You also have the grenades. Grenade, you can't shoot twice.
Enemy destroyed.
Collateral damage. You get kind of damage up here. We can get one here.
There won't be anything left. No ammo available.
Got it covered.
Overwatch. Losing to Overwatch. Overwatch.
Right. Damn it, you took all the Overwatches, and then he's gonna go and probably grenade some of the people. Or not.
Rearming weapons. Ready to engage hostile targets. On my way. On Overwatch.
I'm watching.
On Overwatch.
I steal, Commander. We're picking up activity in the ventilation system near the mech bay, Commander.
There's still three cyber disks alive.
Shot failed to connect.
might take another shot at it as well. Oh, you hit it, nice. Yeah, there's the second one. You didn't kill it. This one. Why would you do that?
Watch the flank, they're moving.
Okay, this could be a bit hairy. That was a chrysalid. I've also got two cyber discs. Alive. So one of them's damaged.
Kill confirmed. Burn through ammo fast. Heading to that location. Scanning. I'm watching.
On overwatch.
No, you need to go over here and heal. I don't really have any med kits.
Overwatch. I see you, Commander. On Overwatch.
So as soon as you get cyber disc, you're gonna miss. No, chrysalid sector commander. Probably a couple of sector commanders. Shoot at somebody unimportant. Miss. You're gonna have to heal yourself again. Oh, he makes it cut up. I've got a couple more Overwatches if you jump down. Yeah. There we go.
Threat has been eliminated.
You ever make it? Double taps, you're gonna run out of ammo. Double tap works with pistols. Double tap works with pistols. One.
Rolling. Bye-bye.
That's everything from behind. The mech should probably heal again. I do have a make it on the sniper.
Affirmative, Commander. Overwatch.
In case I need it.
On my way.
Headed there now.
But I assure you, it's significantly easier to do this mission by camping. Right, you're at. Sort of missed.
Heading there now. Affirmative. Covering now.
Now, it is worth noting that the sniper totally is going to go on there anyway. This is the problem having us make it on the sniper. The sniper often can be very far back. But I knew he was going to survive.
Against this type of power.
We're not picking up any additional contacts near the command center.
cleared that area out, Commander.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Let's fire the laser pistol.
Headed there now.
Oh, you just get. Oh, there goes my cover.
Enemy troops. Moving. That's affirmative.
Get over there.
Engaging in close combat.
Punch the central commander. That solves the mind control issue. Get over there.
On Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Rolling out. Heading there now.
Nice. Get over there.
Copy that.
Kick that door open.
Oh, yeah. Moving out.
I'm on the move.
You get over there, you get over there. Probably gonna reload. Your ammo is low enough that it's worth sacrificing an Overwatch to reload.
Overwatch confirmed. I'm watching. Commander, we've got something moving in the vents near the mech bay.
Oh, he's getting wrecked. Commander. Ah, mechtoid. And another mechtoid. And another sector commander. And you're out of ammo. You get over here. Let me get him out of the way.
On my way.
Get him.
Target destroyed.
You miss. 92% chance.
No damage on selected target.
I'm gonna shoot him twice. Did you get a crit? Or did you just kill him?
Threat pacified. Need to reload.
No idea. Get up there. Oh, you just are useless. You probably have terrible will as well. Oh no, you have good will. Which means if he tries to mind control you, he'll probably fail. What is this guy? This guy's got 20 defense. Got 10 defense. You hit for 2 though.
Checking out.
I need to reload. My sniper does need to reload. Oh, great. I completely forgot they could do that. I'll go and punch him. A jet boot module, and then I can punch him. And then I can probably punch the mech droid as well. Jet boot. You can go there. And the other mech can also jet boot. Go there. Sorry about the banging. Just chucked down the stairs. Amazing.
I'm on my way. I'm on the move.
Can't get up there.
Order confirmed.
Moving to position.
Got it covered.
I'm on it.
Switch to this and reload it. That's not cover.
Moving to position.
Position confirmed. Heading to that location.
There's another door over here. There's a maximum of certain number of there's a maximum number of soldiers you can have in the active zone at any one time.
Moving out.
Which is why I'm not getting any reinforcements. Because I've got too many soldiers. So if I lose somebody, I'll immediately get more reinforcements.
Already there. Weapon system
reloading. Just gonna reload.
Picking up contacts moving through the forward access tunnel ventilation system.
Oh, hey, there's a Mutron. And a mectoid.
That alien there. It's not carrying a weapon like the others. What could it be doing?
Shoot Mutron. Headshot the mectoid. Crit for 13, because you have heat ammo, of course. Chuck a grenade. There's a sectoid over there.
That's affirmative.
Shoot it for 8, it'll charge you. Shoot it, or don't shoot it. They only get their move if you hit them. That's pretty good as well.
Order confirmed.
You
heading to that location.
Yeah, you go up there like that.
Our systems are still intact.
2. You shot me for 2, and in response, I hit you for 9.
Taken care of.
We've got 0 new contacts near the mech bay, Commander. We should probably focus our efforts elsewhere.
Hey, Central.
Affirmative, Commander.
Going.
Who has yet to lose a soldier? So I don't think there are any aliens at all. Pretty sure they're all dead. All the ones that are currently spawned. That's already open. Where the hell are they all?
That's affirmative. Good to go. Affirmative. Covering now. Got a cover.
I don't quite know where they all are. Hoping you get a shot.
Commander, we're picking up a steady increase in alien activity near the forward access tunnel. Looks like they're concentrating a force there. I'd get prepped.
I didn't get an Overwatch.
Looks like this is the last of them, Commander. We're not picking up any additional contacts. If we can take them out, HQ will be secure.
They're actually hiding behind that thing. That's pretty silly. I can see him. You hit for 9. Sniper doesn't have a shot. Actually, shoot the cyber disk. And shoot this obelisk again. Alright, explosion's not big enough. I was hoping the explosion would be big enough to hit the berserker. Oh, you actually hit him. Nice. I'm impressed.
Target disabled.
You do that. And then Overwatch. Because worth noting, the sniper won't be able to get there fast enough to do anything useful. Okay, he's there. I don't know how he didn't. This is apparently in the way. He hit shot him so hard he went through the floor.
Enemy unit eliminated. Move it out. Look sharp. Negative damage.
I actually do want to attack. It's a bit weird. How much damage does he take?
Target neutralized. Affirmative.
Get up. Shoot the berserker. I like the chance to hit was updating. Shot where he was originally. It's like the 86. Number goes up as he gets closer and you get a bigger range bonus. Okay, somebody has to be able to shoot him now. sometimes you just feel like there's no hope for humanity.
Moving to position.
51. He doesn't have a weapon, so I'm not losing any fragments. Oh, he got promoted. The promote being him being promoted doesn't actually do it, doesn't do anything at all. Because he's a security personnel, so he just vanishes at the end of the mission. You might incur some infirmary time. Oh, you're gonna have to one. So now you missed that. You.
Okay.
Punch him.
We made a statement here today, Commander.
Yeah. I love that mission.
Hang in there, soldier. Having to fight our own people.
Will he be okay, Doctor?
Yes, I believe he'll recover. And more importantly, he seems to be free from outside control.
Is there any indication of how this happened, Doctor?
I finished our initial scans, and so far, I found no physical abnormalities.
We already know the aliens are capable of some kind of mind control, Doctor.
Yes, but that doesn't explain the lack of a nearby controlling alien. Or the sheer number of victims.
If the aliens were capable of launching an attack of this scale previously, I believe they would have. Perhaps this was a one-time opportunity.
That might be true. We still need to find out how this was possible.
So good. Wounded for 3 days. Star of Terror. If Annette isn't a sniper, I'm giving it to the sniper. Because a sniper's not going to get killed. Except possibly by a seeker, but that's not going to be a problem for much longer anyway. But that'll do it for this video. Goodbye.